Look at this, a boat ramp turned pelican battlefield in Punarasa. The prize? More than half a dozen fish carcasses floating in the water. Here's the problem. It's illegal to toss filleted fish in the water like this. Their bodies are just too big and can seriously hurt pelicans and other wildlife. NBC2's Alex Howard shows you what you need to do instead.
This is the Punarasa Fish Cleaning Station, a place where pelicans have become so bold that they've been scavenging from fishermen here, with the birds paying the price.
You know what? It happens all the time.
Meet Enzo Cherqua, a charter fisherman who occasionally launches out of Punarasa. He knows that it's illegal to feed the birds here, but says other fishermen still do it.
Whether it's the sheriff, FWC, Coast Guard, they're just so darn busy, and they're spread so thin they can't keep an eye on everything.
Despite the obvious signs, we caught fishermen hurling leftover carcasses to pelicans just last week. A video that Crow volunteer Barb Cavanaugh was shocked to see.
And we have essentially domesticated the pelicans quite accidentally.
She says instances like these lead to tragedy, like a few weeks ago, when a pelican had to be euthanized by Crow after getting caught in this disposal machine.
The boat captains themselves, they're asking for help. They don't want to see this behavior. They don't want tourists to see.
It's an ongoing problem that for both Lee County and FWC is not only illegal, but one that avian experts say is permanently changing bird behavior.
It's just an easy food source. So imagine your wildlife, you're out there, suddenly there's a novel source of food that's there in bigger amounts. It's easy to get. You're going to go for it.
In Lee County, Alex Howard, NBC2.
All new. Tonight at 6.